There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it, and be ready for anything.
Here goes nothing. There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, kid, if we're gonna get through that lightning storm, we need a way to keep from getting sizzled. Our best bet's still Media Lab.
Rico! Over here! Hey, good to see you, Rico. Listen, I gotta get attached to this thing.
The Black Hand confiscated our equipment.
That sucks. Think you can help us out?
I'm sure Garland would really appreciate it.
Kiko. You're near Puerto Malaga, named after the port from which the Espinosa family left Spain before coming to Solís.
Okay.
It's also where the Black Hand keep the schematics for their warships.
Ah, bien. Now you're speaking my language.
Sorrento, I'm at Puerto Malaga.
First order of business is securing the schematics to the PA-31 warship. Then the army can take the factory.
Where are the schematics?
The plans for the warship are at a console at the north end of the base. Probably. I'll mark it.
Probably.
Or they're not, and we'll have to go with plan B.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Oye, command. He's in a helicopter.
Acknowledged. Hostile now in chopper.
Console's dead. Gotta power it on. Is this still plan A?
Si, it is.
Thank you.
You mind, Lemon! Back off!
Nice.